After a violent start to the holiday weekend here in Indy, police say they have arrested a suspect in one of the deadly shootings. We first told you about the man killed on Pineneedle Court on the east side as breaking news yesterday. Detectives worked leads through the night and they arrested 38-year-old Daniel Corey Rhodes this morning. Police have not so far shared what led to the shooting or the victim's name.